Clear, clean fight. Listen to my command at all time and protect yourself at all time. Check-ins, good luck.
Very tall, very rangy, like a little powerhouse. Domestic scene, the British title.
Gunker Bank Gym in Sheffield, iconic Dominic Ingle, and you can see unable to do.
Yeah, it's just time, so it's important that
Ngabu beat in 2017 to win this title. This is third defence, and Lawrence Okoli now at the Olympics in 2016, and still came in at 14 stone 3, and he's free Botello first all, would close the distance and been able to unleash his arms when they
see him throw more than three, four shots, but crappy contest.
The right hand just lies
from Ngabu,
and then he unleashes.
Find space, now really generate a lot of power, and Ngabu's hurt here.
Okoli let unleash
him to make cruiserweight.
Lawrence Okoli back coming forward and unleashes. Right, there's a right. Ngabu keeps coming forward
to compete with someone who's so big. So
his punch is off.
Far too long. I mean, you know what are you weight bodies and you know not.
Always a right hand from Ngabu. Brick from up the road in Hackney looks less comfortable.
Moments ago he landed a good shot. He doesn't need to be answer the last round.
The world as well. The European cruiserweight title on the line.
Top pay-per-view shows and.
Boot from Liège in Belgium.
Ooh,
is working
right
his way in.
Okoli. Okoli trying to force onto Okoli. Good left hook.
And
good
big right hand.
Lovely shot. He's hurt. He's hurt. He's gone.
Ref just plodding forward. He comes, goes, looks for the big right. There's a return there.